The Wall Street Journal's latest exposé on the proposed border adjustment tax uses seafood to illustrate how the plan will not only cost consumers thousands, but jeopardize American jobs. Meanwhile, the border tax is being called a bad economic proposition, a horrible tax, voodoo economics, stupid, and an idea that puts us at a remarkable competitive disadvantage. Visit keepamericaaffordable.com and click on Take Action to tell your member of Congress to oppose the border adjustment tax.